It's now spring, which means we most likely are that we're entering monthly tornado siren testing. That's going to return today. The first is happening this afternoon across the state. It starts at 1 this afternoon, and not only will you hear the sirens go off outside, you can also expect to see and hear alerts on your TV and on the radio, although not all counties are participating. It comes near the one-year anniversary of the deadly EF3 tornado in Gaylord. Michigan averages 15 tornadoes a year.